the roundabout, take the second exit. In 200 meters, turn left.